little story I like to tell about a situation guys and girls know very well. Everything is fine and dandy and you love it till dope. Need to treat another person like a puppy. And I've been many places and seen many freaks, but this girl was just fly. Her body good looking, I was a fish just flapping, and she was like hooking. I got to know her by spending some time. She gave me things of hers for some things of mine. Everything was going good, could nothing go better. Anything she wants to do, I see, would just let her. Wasn't like them other brothers trying to screw her up. I would rush her to the mall and straight coat do her up. Have a drink when she by my side. I want the girl to look good when she rolling in my ride. But 3 weeks later, I noticed the change. Something wasn't right, she was acting kinda strange. Took some money out my stash and stuffed it in her purse. She thinking things are getting bad, man, it's gonna get worse. Well, look like I got myself a few problems. By me being high, see, you know I'm gonna solve them. She ran out the house and broke down the street. Stopped to buy some crack from my homeboy Pete. I couldn't believe what I was told. He gave the freak double up for a thick piece of gold. So I creeped up on the girl and said, yeah, I caught you. And by the way, where's the link about you? Now this girl must have lost her mind. Scraping up dough with some things of mine. I'm with the beater. Better yet, stomper. Break out the 12 gauge and full of buckshots, pomper. But I said, nah, forget it, I'ma chill. This girl need help, she's mentally ill. She starts a trip, she got the spin in my grip. So I just had to rip the pipe out her lips. She cried, Croft, please give me some money. I promise I'll stop, please come on, Croft, honey. I felt sorry for the girl, cause she's being misused. It was the crack, then the devil, why to abuse? This relationship just ain't gon' last, girl. You're gonna have to get rid of your past. Cause yeah, you're on my dick, dick, ding-a-ling. Tryna tie my arms and legs with the string. My money, I know you love it. But let me tell you one thing, I'm not your bitch.
So listen up to what we say, because Primo's got some dirty taste.
The bed about 3 o'clock. Stumbled to the door when I heard the knock. I thought, man, now who in the heck could this be? When I got to the door, she said, Croft, it's me. I thought we supposed to go out this week. I said, not tonight, girl, I'm about to go back to sleep. But by being a big booty, heck of a freak. Before I closed the door, she blocked the way with her feet. She pushed away and didn't use much force. She said, I know we going out. I said, yeah, of course. I'm staring at this girl, wondering if she alright. Cause when the heck we supposed to go this time of the night? But the only thing that was on my mind was just jacking this girl for a big behind. She thought that I forgot that she was the one that was smoking rocks. I looked at the girl and said, babe, you know what Steve said? Yo, butt ain't nothing but a bass head. She disagreed, she said, stop lying. Her feelings were hurt, so she broke out crying. I said, baby, you gotta help yourself. Don't expect help from anyone else. This relationship just ain't gonna last, girl. You're gonna have to get rid of your past. Cause yeah, you're on my dick, dick, ding-a-ling. Tryna tie my arms and legs with the string. My money, I know you love it. But let me tell you one thing, I'm not your bitch.
Days later.
Oh, you gotta give me some now.
It's all because of you.
I got it.
to myself, who knows where the till it's been.
The girl was dumb, she was straight out sprung. If dope was a rope, then her soul was hung. Well, one day, I went to see my DJ, the grand, incredible wizard Tony A. Got to his house, then I knocked on the door. The food didn't answer, so I banged once more. I wondered where in the heck he was at. So I jumped off the porch, then I fell to the back. He was there, cause I heard the system thumping. Went up to the window, Jack Move was bumping. I grabbed the crate just to peep through the window. The trick I kicked in with was getting played like Nintendo. Jumped in the window when I said, what's up? Tony had her hyped up, he was driving her nuts. She seen my face and she started to scream. I said, shut up, girl, you know the routine. Popped the tape in the deck and we rocked back and forth from the east to the west, the south and the north. I got tired and said, man, I'll quit. Tony A said, Croft, look at this chick. She grabbed a rock and I started to flip. Babe want to smoke, man, this girl was a trip. She said, yo, check the sound, man, my dope's in the pipe and it melts in my hand. Girl, you're just a fool, your life is going too fast. I know this relationship just ain't gonna last. Cause yeah, you're on my dick, dick, ding-a-ling. Trying to time ons and legs with the string. My money, I know you love it. Well, let me tell you one thing, I'm not your bitch. Well, I bought her a chain, Reebok boots and a skirt, and she clocked it. Then she went in my pants, and she took my keys and stole my bucket. The little story that I just told about a girl's living life with a head that's swole. Dope ain't me, high C can't cut it. Girl, I know you love it, but I'm not your puppet.